Ladies review. The names of 17 people who were killed when a gunman opened fire at Florida school last month were displayed on a skyscraper in New York City's Times Square Tuesday, looming over one of the world's busiest street corners. The tribute came about after Marjorie Stoneman Douglas High School alumni Shane Fetterman and Stacey Goldman approached digital sign company Big Sign Message, which donated message boards for the memorial, reports the Miami Herald citing WPLG Local 10. The display's main banner, which stretched almost the entirety of the skyscraper top Times Square's SuperDry store, bore the names of the victims of the February 14 massacre beneath 17 soaring eagles, the school's mascot. It was flanked by smaller signs depicting the school's logo and the hashtag #MSSTrong. Visitors to Times Square, alumni and parents of Stoneman Douglas students tweeted photos of the tribute. As well as the #MSSTrong hashtag, many tagged their tweets with #NeverAgain, a rallying cry for survivors and supporters advocating for tighter gun controls.